My upcoming movie is Masizade, and I'm very excited about it. It's coming out 29th January, and it's a very, very funny movie. I call the first half is for boys, the second half is more for girls. That's what I think as a woman when I watched it. It's super funny, and I think people are going to love it.
Tell us something about Zatara and his character. Zatara, can you tell us something about this?
Sure. So this is a beautiful peachy pink color. It's not got a dupatta. The dupatta has been replaced by a cape, which is flowing and which I think is easier to handle, and it looks different and interesting. The cape has a little bit of a trail also, so when the bride walks in, it's trailing behind her. It looks very glamorous as an entry. The work is lightweight sequences and lots of little flowerets in it. And even the embroidery of the dupatta, I've done it very interestingly. So we have all these flowers which I've made singularly, and I've taken it on top of each other. So they, so they're all intertwined into each other. So they look almost 3D. And the entire embroidery is in rose gold, which is right now. So you know how there is a trend of gold, and then there's a trend of silver. So right now what is really in trend is rose gold, like a pinkish gold. So the entire embroidery is in a pinkish gold color.